Well, a man with a knife and a baby in his arms threatened people in the town of Stuart last night. That's according to the police department there. A witness has told officers the man had slashed tires and that the one-year-old baby was a hostage. Officers found the man in his apartment and convinced him to sit down. They say that's when they were able to secure his hands and take the baby away. Stuart police arrested the man. He is now facing 6 charges. The baby was not hurt.